Hey guys, today we're going to be visiting Lost Valley Trail. It is located in northwest Arkansas along the Buffalo National River. It is just south of Branson and just east of Payetteville. When you get there, you'll see a lot of signs warning about COVID-19, so just be careful when you go out. Also, no dogs or pets are allowed at the park. There's a shelter with picnic tables if you'd like to pack a lunch also. For today's video, we're going to focus in on Natural Bridge, Cobb Cave, Eden Falls, and Eden Falls Cave. Here's an overview of what the trail looks like. Due to current COVID restrictions, Eden Falls Cave is closed. So because of that, I'll be showing some pictures and videos of past trips to Lost Valley during the winter months so that you can see what the underground waterfalls looks like. Along the trail, you'll pass by some fun-looking trees. Some will even look like they have outy belly buttons. When you start seeing some large rocks, you know you're getting close to the natural bridge. Clark Creek has carved through 50 feet of limestone to cause this natural bridge. This is the view of the rocks from the other side of the natural bridge. About 100 feet up from the other side of the natural bridge is the entrance to Cobb Cave. Be sure to bring your flashlights because this place is fun to explore. Cobb Cave was given its name because there are many corn cobs found there left over from Native American Indians.
Your eyes shine in the dark like golems. Perfect.
As you go up the trail from Cobb Cave, you'll see another small entrance to what looks like another cave. It's basically a big chimney, but it's still really cool.
It's a cool little chimney.
Making our way a little bit further down the trail, you'll notice that the bluffs start getting really tall, and you'll see an entrance to a large grotto area. If you hike up past the falls, you'll make your way to the entrance of the cave. Reminder, it is currently closed due to restrictions, but when it opens, please do bring a flashlight because it is very fun to explore. When you make your way all the way back, the room will open up and reveal a 35-foot underground waterfall. The cave going back to the falls and the way that you have to go back out is extremely tight, so be very careful. Also, if you have bad knees or get claustrophobic, I would not recommend going back to try to see these falls.
take my bottle.
I'm trying to say.
Get down, Mom.
Where?
Right there.
I see spiders.
Ew!
Those are
spiders.
There's
a spider right there.
Yeah, come here.
And there. And there's one right there.
Ew!
Jonathan, stuck.
Aside from all the amazing hiking areas along the Buffalo National River, please do keep an eye out for elk. There are about 600 to 800 elk in the Buffalo National River area.